Yo, before the video starts, man, I just want to shout out everybody that been showing some love and commenting and everything on the videos. I just want to let y'all know that I'm live probably right now on Twitch. Y'all go check my links down below. I'm pretty much live every day at 8 p.m. Y'all boys and girls go like and follow my stuff, man. Come in, join and watch the stream and enjoy the video.
And I was just saying, eh?
Nah, what you mean?
I was just saying.
Yo, it's feeling like you Superman or something. I'm seeing it, Omar, brother. Hey, what's it called? Hey, I gotta tell y'all something, folks.
What you want,
sit back.
What you say? Hold on. I'm folding. Yeah. Hey, why you say no, fool? On phone now. Come on, fool. Just come with me, fool.
Where are we going?
I'm gonna introduce you to the guys on phone now.
What you introducing me as? Huh?
What'd you say?
What are you introducing me as?
I mean, well, I don't know if this really... But like, I fuck with you and shit for my brother Gabe.
Yeah, so what are you gonna tell him?
My shorty on phone now.
Oh, so we fucked twice? You just think I'm your shorty?
I'm saying, I know this.
Are you gonna ask me? Or
nah,
you just
so,
gonna just assume? Like,
no, so I'm gonna say you my shorty. I'm not gonna say you my girl yet, because you feel what I'm saying? Like, this is the shorty I fuck with, Tyson. You feel what I'm saying?
Uh-huh. Oh, so I'm not your girl. You don't fuck with me like that.
No, I do it. You feel what I'm saying? It is. I don't know what it is.
Not good enough for that?
Nah, you is. I'm fucking you is. You know what I'm saying? I just want to make it, what's it called? Special and shit. I don't fuck with him. My brother gave.
Yeah, I'm fucking with you.
Is you overly playing with me and shit? Like, you feel what I'm saying? My brother gave me.
I just had to see your intention, you know?
What's my intentions? What you think my intention is?
I gotta make sure they pure, you know?
You think my intentions ain't pure?
I don't know, they might not. How men tend to be around here.
I ain't gonna lie, look. I'm gonna be straight up with you, folks. My ex fiance ain't gonna lie, she died. My brother gave.
What happened?
She got shot up. She got killed. You know what I'm saying?
Was it by you?
Nah. Ops.
Let me see if I can get some shit from him. Hello? Yo, I'm not gonna lie, gang. I got robbed. Yeah. Yeah, I was walking down the street and motherfuckers put up those, like, you got something on you? I was like, no. And they was like in the fucking alleyway and they pulled out guns and yeah, they run my shit.
Man, what you doing right now?
I'm with the homeboys right now. We finna get back, yeah.
Your little ass need a job.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, we ain't gonna let me take you out, though.
Oh, I didn't know it was like that. I thought you just thought I was hot.
Yo,
and you wanna give me jobs.
What'd you say?
I thought you just thought I was pretty, like,
photo, this the homie?
Yeah, this white one. Who this?
This blackout. I'm Lawan, brother.
Oh, how we coming?
Hey, that boy. Right, huh? That kid outside. You got a crib? Let me use your crib.
Yeah, I got a crib. Why, you need a crib?
Yeah, I need you to use a crib.
Hold on, Jazz. I'm gonna unlock the crib. Hold on. Hey, go through this bitch right here. I'm holding you. I'm saying it. Hey, Jizz, why the police honking at you?
I don't fucking know.
Yo, no. Oh, I'm saying.
Because I look good.
Yeah.
Do I look good?
Nah, you look. Ain't gonna lie, you got that sauce on you, Fonia.
Yeah. I look good.
Yeah. Like, yo, is. Mmm. Come on, brother, good.
What is he saying?
Nah, my fault. You ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I got a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Mmm. Oh, is it me? It's hot. Like, what's up? Like, you know, fool me. Is it me? Is it hot over here? I'm already gay. Like, you know what I'm saying? Weather really. Oh, now.
Oh, there we go. What the fuck?
What happened?
Oh, shit was just bunk for a second. I don't know. I couldn't hear you. I saw your mouth moving, though.
You saw my mouth moving?
Yeah, I didn't hear shit come out, though.
I'm seeing it. Nah, look though, what's it called? Hey, come in the back, cause I ain't trying to get pop. Oh, food now.
Who's popping you? Is it not safe?
Nah, it is. Shorty, why is you thinking it's not safe? Like, come on, like, we know this is a safe neighborhood. Oh, food now.
Why are you dressed like a 15-year-old going to school?
Why am I dressed like a 15-year-old?
Going to school.
I ain't gonna lie, food. Yo, it's already on my dick. You feel what I'm saying? On my brother's dick?
I can't help it. It's just too good.
Yeah. You trying to be on there right now? The way you talking on phone now.
The way your homies is in the house? Nah. I'm so mad they walked in last time. I don't know if I'm going to let you hit again.
Nah. Bag.
You got to earn that shit back.
I got to earn it.
Yep. Because that's crazy.
That's any my fault. First of all, you got some
I thought
food,
you locked the door.
I did lock the door.
I don't got food. I need food.
Yeah, I'm about to pass out. Let's get some food. My brother. And my car broke down, so I'm kind of fucked.
Oh, me too. I don't got no car.
She said me too like she had a car. You don't got a car.
I had to. I'm down bad too. I don't got a car.
Yo, Titi, you got some food for me, shorty?
I got some in the crib, hold on.
Yeah. If you can get me some, because I'm about to pass out.
Cowboy, did you see this?
You got some?
Nah, I'm just about to get some. Yeah. Hey, Vaughn, what is you?
That shit would have pissed me off if that nigga would have seen
hey,
that.
Hey,
so
I want y'all to produce to my shorty right here. This is the shorty I be talking to before them.
Oh, this nigga.
Huh?
Is an issue? Cause they think like when I got a girl and shit, like when I be talking to a girl that I ain't be locked in, you know what I'm saying? Who knew?
You not locked in on what, huh? You finna be cheating?
Here you go with that.
No, that nigga not locked in with us, bro. When he get a girl, that
I
nigga
ain't gonna lie,
be with
girl.
141
runs for me, bro.
You said what?
I thought it was runs for me, bro. I was thinking about what
I
you
thought
said,
it was
bro.
Runs for me when I just put out my gun by accident.
Appreciate you.
I said, hell.
Nah, man. It dead was almost rushed for you because I seen that shit.
Hey, yes, that bro,
and then you ran this way with the shit. Like, what the fuck?
Hey, who that
no,
on that
bro,
car?
I was something in my head for this
on
shit.
That car.
This shit kind of.
On that car.
Hey, Jazz, what's your shit?
Who is that?
Damn, these niggas talk about 40.
They like, who Jazz?
You said TDG?
Yeah, fool. Is that something?
How we coming?
Nah,
how we coming?
Who this is? Motherfuckers pulling up and shit. Motherfuckers trying
pulling,
to see who
pulling.
Motherfuckers is.
Hey,
so weapon.
Hey, y'all see where? What's this
dude?
What little whip.
I got, some perks and I got hella weed.
How much you selling perks for?
But y'all know what this bitch though. Y'all smooth out this bitch. Motherfuckers ain't come through in a minute.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all know who Lil Wet is? He from your block?
Yeah, for weapon.
Nah, motherfucker was chit chatting with his ass.
Nah,
I'm cool.
Never mind.
This white
life.
$1,500.
Oh, for sure.
I got
you. Yeah, you rappers.
Yeah, nah. Hey, JD, come here.
I heard somebody that rap like that name, folks. I got to lock you in, though, folks. For sure.
This 30, I'm going to
fold in. Gang. I ain't got no cops for sale out here, though. I see you got the scat in your...
Man, my shit broke in on folding, man. That's what I tell you, folks. My shit broke in. Fuck it. What y'all looking up for on Fodium? Huh? Yo. 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 Yo.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh damn.
I'm
so what motherfuckers are looking for? One for them. Y'all try to get some drugs and shit.
Shit, what you got some drugs?
Yo,
hell
yo.
Nah.
Yeah, what y'all thinking about this bitch though, fool? We probably throwing a party lid.
Y'all is? Shit, let me know then.
I'm talking my phone.
What's up,
Dirk? I can hear you.
I'm saying,
I don't think he can hear me.
Nah, what's it called?
Nah, what y'all finna get on later, though, fool?
I don't know. Y'all throwing a party?
Hell yeah, fool. I thought that bitch a little back party, fool.
Shit.
All the hoes out there take ass for 100K, fool. You know? Bring your...
I'm already known. Just hit my line when y'all, you feel me? I'm folding where that bitch gonna be situated. Fuck you, take a bit.
That bitch ain't gonna be after the little storm later, fool.
I know, GD, y'all
gonna
stay easy,
fool. Fuck. Phone him, yeah. Oh!
Hey, shorty, right here, that's mine right there, I'll fold him.
You coming to the little party later?
Hey, 30.
Oh.
She with me, fool, I'm folding him.
Oh, for sure.
Ah, you good. Fold him. Hey, y'all boys stay safe, fuck. Mm-hmm. Yo, Jazz. Hey, like I'm saying, what we got going on?
No, nigga, there's four police cars.
Nah, I'm saying, why is police over here?
I don't know, I'm gone.
I'm saying, my ass is not trying to get raided. Don't fool them.
Yeah, there we go. What the fuck? What are they saying?
Come with me. Well, I do not trust PD right now. I'm saying, though, why you put that shit on, though? Yo, it's like overly fat.
What you mean, they comfy?
They comfy, shit.
Mm-hmm. Why, you want to take them off?
Yeah, my brother gave you know that. I'm trying to eat that motherfucker.
No, fuck you. You said you're trying to what?
I'm trying to
eat. Oh, no.
You're trying to eat what?
How you coming, shorty?
Man.
So weird.
Hey, hot boy. You know who called my line?
Ooh,
fucking man, for some shit went down like 2 days ago, fool. I choked TT, fool.
You say what, fool?
I choked TT, yeah, on fool him. My brother got here. You heard? Yo.
Nice.
Come on, who the fuck?
Yo, Jazz.
Yeah.
I'm saying, you can't be wearing those pants from real meat or our shit. Fuck you, take it.
What the fuck am I supposed to wear?
They gotta be trying to fucking do something.
We out. No,
it's one right there and five of them over there.
I'm
gonna get through the leaf.
Come on, we out. Come on. Yo, we going to my crib? Vaughn, you with me?
Your crib, yeah. Bro. Oh,
he's
going
to
get my pole. Alright,
get your pool. Hey, where Tati at? Tell Tati to open her door.
So you're bringing me inside with a lot of men with guns again? And I'm supposed to, feel safe?
Nah, it's just police around this bitch, you feel me?
So you're taking me into a house with a bunch of black men with guns?
Yo, why you saying it like that?
That I don't know?
Like you with me, fool. You is gonna be overly dead. Why you overly scared for him, fool?
Cause.
Around me, like you good, shit.
Ew.
That way it's over. Yeah. Fuck that, dude.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what happened to this shit.
You see what I mean? Like, overly
scared. I look good.
Oh no, fool. Come on. We gotta get to that house.
Come on.
Come on. Hold on, don't jump yet. Don't jump yet. They're right there. Don't jump yet.
Hey, come here. Fuck that. Come on,
brother. Jump right here. Oh no. Hurry up, unlock this bitch.
Walk in this bitch. Yeah, get in. Walk in this bitch. Yo, Jez, get your little ass in. Get your ass in. Hey. Oh, food now. Food, they is inside. They go right this bitch in. Yo. Yo. And my shit still. Yo. Nah.
Get shit up.
They talking about if they come in here, I'm not going down without a fight. What the fuck?
What?
Bro, I need to get my shit, bro. They gave me this other little sandwich yesterday.
Hey, for we gotta get what? On point. Why is what y'all did?
Huh?
What y'all did? Why PD?
The door didn't do nothing,
nah,
fool.
That
what
bitch locked. Hey, every 5 minutes, motherfuckers gonna have to check. Hey, whoever got piped in, if motherfuckers come in here, folk, they don't got a search warrant. Oh, my brother.
Hold on. Unlock the door right quick.
All right.
I'm finna just go check it out. I ain't
oh,
got
no, just
on
check
me.
The camera. Check the camera.
Oh, I'll check the camera.
Hey,
motherfuckers,
wait, they cannot come in here, folks.
No, I'm saying.
If they got like a search warrant or something, that's probably why they surround the block, fool.
I'm saying. That,
they're probably looking for someone.
I hear footsteps. I hear feet. Yeah.
You hear feet, fool? Oh, hell no.
Come on, watch out. No, the dope pipe
shit. Like they behind the house.
Nah. Hey, whatever y'all do not do some dumb shit with pipe, man. Is y'all cool?
Nigga, if they come through this bitch, I'm shooting. They gonna find it either way, nigga.
Look, gang, you gotta think about it, gang. Real shit.
What the nigga, I'm dying. I ain't going to prison again, for.
Gang, you go below.
Hey, who
gang,
is?
They gonna be busting that bitch.
Tell me who it is.
Nah, who is this? I'm fooling you.
Venus. What's your name?
Yeah, who it is?
Venus.
You who it is?
I'm seeing she in my
like
room.
That?
Who
did?
Yeah.
Okay.
What you on? What you coming
I'm
with?
Seeing it. Yeah.
Come here, fool. What the hell, my mind's no shit. Fuck
you. You talking to another bitch like that? Like, damn, who did this? Come on.
Overly playing with me.
Nah, I feel like you playing with me. You got another bitch in your house already.
Yo.
Mm-mm.
Bro, what is this?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is you on phone? Like, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
who's this random bitch in your house?
I don't know. That's probably one of the bitch of the guys. Like, on phone, have you think?
So, why is she in here?
Why she in her phone?
Oh, she just in your house?
Maybe because my man was trying to. You mean? But he doesn't have a house on phone now.
You don't know her?
I put on my life that I don't know that shorty.
You put it on my life?
I put it on your life, on my brother.
That's fucked life. Up. You put something on my life?
Now that's fucked up. Bro. I'm seeing for all that. My mind's so shit. Bro. I'm seeing. Phone you. You get it on your knees, bro. Yeah. On phone you. Who's at the door? My brother. Hey. Bro, I don't know what this time for. Like, you know what I'm saying? The guys upstairs, like, that way it's still a little freaky. It's got a contact for a full deal.
Hey, why, where the fuck you at, bro?
I just can't trust no. Oh!
Hey, why, open the door, folks, for Lil Nick, folks.
I'm coming, folks. I'm folding. Lil Nick, all right. Yeah. Ellie's asked to come in. I'm folding. Get in.
Little Nick, my brother, I ain't seen you in forever, little boy.
Motherfuckers is over. Ah.
Oh, she on they dick.
What type of time are you on? Fuck you, check
it. I'm just, I don't want you to be playing with me. Not after we did all that. No.
You think I'm playing with you? Should he be honest?
I'm worried you might, because they always do. Like,
I'm going to have a blue eye, and you're
going to have a blue eye, too.
Yeah, you think
I'm
going to do that?
Knock it off,
though.
I don't know.
You don't know, fool.
I did walk into your house, a random bitch in your kitchen cooking.
Well, I know the bitch, though. I'm folding you. Fuck.
How am I supposed to know you're not lying to me?
Because I said so, and I put it on my dare brother's life.
Yeah, then we're done. We don't got to talk about it.
Bring you that bitch back up, like fuck. Like, do I gotta fucking give you a baby so you can trust me for? Like, what I gotta do?
No, I'm just worried. I don't want to get you played.
You don't like to get played with?
Where the fuck you going?
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm serious. You don't like.
How you keep getting taller, huh?
Give you a dollar. I ain't give you a dollar.
I said, how'd you keep getting taller? But okay.
Oh. Cause I'm better.
Word.
Fuck you, take a bit.
Yeah.
I'm Superman. I'm LeBron.
Your backpack. Why are you wearing your fucking backpack?
Cause my shit got. I got some shit on it. Fuck you, take a bit.
Oh.
Don't look in that bitch for my phone now.
I don't want to.
What you trying to look into my phone now? Fuck you, take a bit.
I just wanted you to take your shirt off.
You want me to take my shirt off? Yeah.
Nah, I ain't never.
Yeah, I was finna get there at some point.
So you ain't never heard of LaJuan. Mm-mm. Yeah, no, you need nobody from the world.
You just look too good.
I just look good. I got me some tattoos on food.
Yeah, I see that. I like that.
So like,
I see you got one on your hand.
I'm saying though, like, if I tell you to...
That shit gonna look mad good when you choke me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm seeing it on my brother. Get your ass trying to get overly handled tonight. I'm seeing it.
Mm-mm. Not tonight. You gotta win that shit back, cause there's people in the house.
So why you want me to remove my shirt and shit like my phone?
I just wanna look at you. Can't
just
wanna
look
at you?
Nah, you can't. I'm folding.
Nigga, when you get the same hair as me, folks?
You know what I'm saying? I'm folding. This like, you know what I'm saying? I look good right now. Be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what out of 10 though? Look so good. Why I feel like you lying?
9.5.
Yeah. I'm like.
I don't really fuck with the glasses.
You don't fuck with
the glasses? I want to see your eyes.
You want to see them, my eyes?
Mm-hmm. I want to see your baby blues. Why are they fighting? Why are they fighting?
Man, I don't fucking know. Fuck
you. You better stop that shit.
I don't know how I did that shit.
Hey, you got back with us?
I'm saying, if you wanna see my baby blue eyes so bad for you, could just take all these glasses. I think like last time, you know what I'm saying?
Mhm. I like looking at your eyes when you do it.
Yeah.
Mhm.
Oh, I ain't even got a lighter for it.
I got you.
fuck this is? The fuck house or something? Why the fuck everybody going to the bedroom of the female?
I ain't heard that for the fuck.
You heard that? Yeah.
Bro. What?
I'm saying though, for your ass, like, I didn't do that good enough.
No, give them attention.
You shut the fuck up.
I'm saying, like, put some little show on or fold them. Like, I'm trying to cuddle and shit. Fuck that dude. On fold them. Fuck it, check it.
It's bad right now.
Don't put some dumb ass shit to it, bro. Put some, like, actual, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it, dude. You smell good, like you take those sandwiches.
He was like me.
Yeah. All right, you using what you wearing right there? Like you smell old.
Yeah. Now, what you
oh, you got you need your lighter, bro.
Sick ass nigga.
Yeah. Huh?
What? Still sick. I hear you.
Just what I always wear.
Man, put some on TV, always not wearing music though.
You not? Oh my god.
I'm saying, bro, like you can give me a little massage. Bro. I'm really sore today. Why, brother,
you need man? One?
Yeah, I need me one. I'm feeling it. Like I don't deserve a massage for that one time, bro.
Yeah, sit up.
I don't mean to bother y'all, but does anyone have any food for me?
Shit, I got some pieces.
Say you
hey, we doing a smash or pass, man?
Pass.
You dig probably little.
Wow, smash.
You need to go get a cut mine, by the way. Take that.
Oh, we better find out.
I'm good with my hands or not.
Like I didn't hear that.
You said what?
I said I'm good with my hands or not, because you should know it by yourself.
You still got a year.
I still got a year.
Thank you. I really
you haven't done much, Solana.
Yeah, that shit should fill you all the way up, too.
I appreciate that. Bro, you should.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Popeye J. Frank, man. And I got my co-host with me today, man. Doing a smash or pass, man, so who wanna go
first? Yeah, your legs wrapped around my body, right? You want that bitch overly cut, huh?
I'm gonna start right here, and then we just gonna go ahead and get this shit done. I know who I'm fucking and who I'm not. Pass, pass, smash, smash. Oh, y'all friends, I might fuck y'all together. Pass,
what?
Yeah. He put us on the TV, bro.
Yeah, that's not working. Oh, Foden, nah, you doing this, bitch. Straight, bitch. Fuck, check it, dude.
Which one is it?
Oh, no. Foden, like, that was... Ah.
You gotta do it.
Fuck, you suck, dude.
Listen to some bullshit.
Okay. I'm saying, dude.
Oh, my God. Nah, you not that nigga.
This my shit for real, fuck.
Are you a fuck?
Yeah, they need to change that shit. That shit
yeah,
was bad.
Yeah.
Look at them singing.
Oh, focus, girl, you're worth it. Oh, phone
I don't got shit. I got one.
You make
it look like magic.
Oh, like,
yeah, come on. I see
nobody but you.
You make it look
it's
like
magic. Oh, yeah. Phone
I see nobody.
You said I'm saying?
I've never been.
Y'all got a lighter?
Yeah. Oh, phone now. Nah, look how I hit this high note, though.
Y'all got a lighter, folks.
You get a beer.
What's your favorite?
What'd he say?
I'm a care for you. Yeah.
My nigga, we could really be singers, make out the hood.
And we could make it out the hood. Oh my god, y'all is funny.
Why is he talking to her booze, bro? That's some shit YY would do.
You gonna care for me?
Man, you know that.
Hold on, this is my shit right here. What do you say?
Bro, they fucking with my music.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, this that. Who's playing this? Blood on the side.
Bro, they fuck with my music.
I'm saying, though, what happened to. So I have to wait for that. What time of holding? It don't look like it. Fuck you, take me.
I just need something more. Straight back to the crib. Finna give you something that you won't forget. No, baby. Ooh, I just wanna get you out the clothes. Ooh, I just wanna see you dancing slow motion. What'd he say? Hell yeah, 412, hot as hell, look like you're singing Dodger type shit, folks. Fuck you now, hey, surrounding the block, you know, folks. While I go in with this tongue,
you. So tell me when you're ready. I'ma speed it up for you just for a second. Just for a second. Then I'ma slow it back down and keep it steady.
Is 12 ain't outside no more? Bro, come to what? Come in here. I'm not saying not. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all need one. Come in here, bro.
What is that?
You never heard of an orgy party, folks? Come in the crib, folks. Come in the crib, bro.
This ain't this.
Yeah, I know. I'm playing that shit. I know.
Yes.
I put my music on. You know that shit, yeah.
Your music really be turning me on. Like, that shit just make me more. Yeah. Man, hold on, cause now I gotta Hey, that bitch on lock, though. Hold him. That bitch on lock. Fuck you, take a bit.
Hey, what's the deal though? Where motherfuckers from though? Motherfuckers gangbang food?
Bro, shuddy. No.
You gotta get back on dress or food. Like, should I say the guys at the grave and shit? Like, I don't want.
Yeah.
Hey, what you wanna do?
We not doing anything. I told you, you gotta earn that shit again. Too many people here.
Yeah, going a long time.
We'll see.
I'm saying,
I just want to hear them sing again.
I'm saying, like, you can't, like, where the bitches at? You can't, like, put your my t-shirt back on me.
You want me to put your shirt back on?
Hey, let's get this out. Hey,
wait, so you want me to keep it? You want me to unfold now?
Where the fuck are they?
You want to join a little bit?
Cool. Rest of your time, my guys. Oh, the new kids on the block, bro.
Hey, how you
lie?
Where the bitches
yeah,
at?
You wanna leave me a permanent mark?
Oh, yeah, I mean, it's not permanent, but I'm just yeah, make sure people know who it is.
Why you be thinking bitches gonna be seeing this?
Gotta mark my territory. I put one on your neck, but they might make fun of you.
I mean, there's another way you could put it on Funya.
Yeah.
I fucking bet. Because you
giggling for? Where my music go? Fuck them.
I'm saying, like you could, if you really think so. I'm saying though, so like, you like
anyways,
me for?
Okay.
You say what?
I say you like me for. Be honest, I'm already good.
Motherfuckers on, bro.
I do. I wouldn't be here if I didn't.
Camera, no kill.
See, like you probably know this right now. Hold him. I'm saying, I'm not really good with my words and shit, folks. You feel what I'm saying? But like,
well, then use your actions. Come on.
I'm saying, like, I want you to be my girlfriend and shit, folks. My brother Gray.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. My brother Gray. Like,
you gonna treat me right though?
Ooh. Shoot me, like, how am I not treating you right?
I'm just gonna say, are you gonna? You gonna keep treating me right? Won't be able to deal with some days when I'm not there? Not going to find another bitch?
I would, you know, you, for me, honest. Like, I be cheating and shit. You can check my phone and shit. Like, boom.
You let me check your phone?
Motherfucker got nothing to hide on my rudder. Hey.
That's all I need.
Yeah. You look overly good. You lucky my means is right here in this house.
Yeah, or what else?
Oh, I would've fucked your shit up.
Yeah, again?
Again, fuck. Make it look worse than that other time.
Yeah, you gonna kill me?
Nah, not gonna kill you. You gonna probably kill that thing down there though. I'm throwing them.
What does it say?
Yo, pussy, fuck you. Fuck
you,
about
but you
like,
know what? Fuck you, don't worry.
Fuck you, don't worry.
You're such a ghetto white boy.
I'm a ghetto white boy, but you like ghetto white boys, though, right?
I like you.
Get the words out of my mouth, I'm throwing But like, you wanna
she gonna make
my...
me a girl?
Yeah, you want to be my girl?
I would love to be a girl.
Like, ain't gonna lie, right now, you know what I would do? I would lift him up, hit you on the wall, bang, boom, yeah.
And what?
And that motherfucker, the rest history, fuck it.
Yeah,
but it's like, I gotta call myself in, you know? That's one of the issue I be having, bro.
I want you to like me more than just sex, come on.
You think it's just sex? I mean, ain't gonna lie, you is the best thing I ever have for food. Like, I ain't gonna back.
Yeah, am I?
Yeah. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just, food them. Like, I just wanna put it down right there. Food. You teasing it on food them. You know what I'm saying? As I swear to God, fool, I will put it in you if you try to get me season me.
Hey, I got him.
I for real shit, so I don't want to have a kid with you and shit. Like, holding him. Like,
that's kind of quick.
Bro, not now. I'm talking about in the future and shit.
You're thinking pretty far ahead.
Yeah, because I want you.
I want to get to know you.
Yeah, what you trying to get to know?
Well, first, I want to have a place that's not filled with everyone else.
Oh, yeah.
So we can actually have privacy.
Mm. And then you can ask your little questions and shit.
You ain't gonna know what I'm gonna do to you.
Yeah, what you gonna do?
What's she freaking out about up there? What the fuck? She's so loud.
Don't worry about
make
what's
sure
going
you whisper
it,
because that shit got me fucked up.
Don't worry about what's going up there. Worry about what you got going on here. Fuck you, chick.
Yeah, what's going on down here?
What's going down here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, the motherfucker called White is in his bag right now. Fucking me.
Yes, he is. But your homie's gonna think you're not gonna be, yeah, you're not gonna be locked in. How you feel about that? How many relationships do they see you go through?
Shit. two, three, oh, four down.
Oh, so you a little hoe.
I'm a little hoe then.
Are you? I'd be ready to hit, put
a list on my dick and Emma. Nah, I ain't. I'm a good, nice guy. I'm really innocent for real, though, if you think about it. My brother, Jay. You know what I'm saying? I be doing just some shit that's not really good, but except that.
Like what? You're not gonna get me hurt, huh?
Just a little hoe.
Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little hoe. Just a little ho
Let a young complain your throat. Your throat gonna make you choke. Throw, throw, baby. Tryna give it to ya. Throw, baby. Tryna bust on ya.
You know what you need though? Oh, yeah, man.
Yeah.
Make them hate them high notes.
You think so?
Yeah, I can bend it. I'm all gonna go. I'm gonna have to calm down though, cause I can't do nothing right now.
And I still want you to earn it back.
What you said?
You gotta earn my trust. Just a little help. Let a young nigga complain your throat, deep stroke your throat till I make you choke. Throw, baby. I'm trying to give them to you. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play your throat, deep stroke your throat till I make you
know what I want to do.
I'm trying to give them to you. I'm trying to bust all on you. Drop my pen, spread my legs, kiss my kid. Where did this come from? Make me cringe. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hell no. Where'd that bitch come from?
I'm trying to pick you up fucking every room of this house. Or
yeah. We definitely need a new place.
I'm saying, I'm probably just gonna say, you coming with me? So like that, was that a yes or was that a no?
Like, what'd she say?
So was that a yes or no to?
To what?
Gonna be my girl.
Bottles in the club. I said I would love to. You know I like that. You're lovely ladies.
Obviously, like, you're gonna be my girl, but I'm taking it slow. You feel what I'm saying? I'm folding.
Mm-hmm.
But I just want to be me and you. You feel what I'm saying? I don't want no other shorties to be worried about. No other guys. I'm folding. Yeah, you loyal?
I am, but I might have to lead some motherfuckers on and get them lined. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, depends if you're being honest, just don't fuck them.
Hell no, I only want your dick. Oh shit, the only shit that made me,
Nah, cause what's it called? My ex said that and she cheated on me. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'm honest, baby, don't worry.
That's why. Come on, you come out.
Yo. Hey, gang.
What's poppin'? How was coming?
What's the deal, folks? Y'all have, shit, y'all can go back in there and do what y'all was doing, fuck my homie. Y'all
man, my phone that motherfucker wasn't
doing
nothing, bro.
Fucking
gang. Oh god, yeah, word.
Y'all left listening to Like a Lollipop and shit like that, but y'all, you might as well go ahead and lick that shit like a lollipop. Yo, that's too. Yo, y'all left, but go back down there. Y'all look, nope, y'all ain't coming upstairs. Yo, y'all finna finish what y'all was doing.
Mom. Why he acting like this is house? This is house?
Yeah, that's my shit.
Yeah, this your house, fool.
Oh, this your house? Fool.
Yes, fool. Alright, y'all don't, you feel me? Alright,
what you got going on?
Bro, chill, the homie, yes,
there ain't
bro,
no
yes.
Bed up here. What he cracking?
Yes, it is. Is it not? No. It's right there.
You put a bed in there? Shit. Put a bed in there just for that?
I'm trying to say, bro, get.
Chill, gang. Bro, chill, folk. Yo, ass tweaking, gang. Let the homie do his shit.
I'm just wanna tell him,
folks,
to change the sheets and shit,
folks. I could have called him and said that, folks. Yo, ass tweaking. You stopping the homie play? Hey, folks, he just. Bro, folks, just change the sheets.
He ain't got no play.
What you mean? He ain't not finna do his shit, my homie. He finna what?
He said he finna what, bro? Like, he's gonna open the door, like, before.
Oh, give him time. Hey, his ass probably had to put his pants on.
Hey, Whatever you do, fo, just clean it up on fo then. You feel me?
I got you, fo.
I'm not touching your. You mean?
Yeah, I got protection.
Man, just.
Here, I got you. Come here. Come here. Oh, God, I got you. Come here.
He said, oh, God, I got you.
Yeah. Fo, you a spirit. You carry extra condoms on you, fo.
On my homie, I just gave him a little condom, bro.
Hey, y'all, fo, there. Do your thing.
He said, what for the.
Fuck, take your
beer. Yeah, for the.
I think this is gonna be your first time, Fodil.
Nick, bro, it's so? Never gonna be your turn. It's never gonna be your turn till you get your back.
So take it your
back. Bro, where my bitch at?
You ain't got a bitch, like.
On my soul, I do, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
You acting over here, overly Dwayne
Wade. Get to the back, nigga.
What is nigga?
Alright, yeah.
I'm saying, what hot boy got going on?
Hey, you got the money? Hey,
well, how much?
Send me the location so I can come over here right now.
Hey, white boy,
what's your name, fool? Hey, bro, we finna go buy this little penthouse or whatever, but we'll be back.
Yeah, alright, I'll phone you.
He don't know who I am. Oh, God, you don't know who he is, gang.
Bro, we bring money to the hood, gang. You want some money, gang?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, let me get some money on phone.
Hey, 141, fuck you, take it.
Hell nah, fool. I'm spending my shit on fucking buttons and automatics.
Hey, however much I got left, fool, I'm going to break you.
I'm not sure yet. Hey, y'all know what happened with me and TT, folk?
Mm-mm.
But look, you know how Simone died, folk?
Yeah.
Basically, like, me and TT was talking. TT like a cousin and shit, right, folk?
Oh, but yeah.
We in the house and shit, folk. Like, she talking about, man, Simone, like, she was dumb and shit like that. And, like, folk, I started tweaking in. I just started choking her, folk, on phone and, like, I almost, you know what I'm saying?
Wasn't you fucking with her, folk?
With TT? Come on, gang. Yeah. That's her cousin, gang. Hell no, that's Kai.
So you choked. Kai ain't beat your ass for choking her, folk?
But Kai ain't see me yet, folk. He probably is gonna beat my ass on phone now. I'm saying,
Kai ain't doing shit on phone now, fuck you.
Folk, TT had a brother that I even knew about. He said, hey, folk, why you touching my shit? I'm like, gang, like she was talking bad about smoke. TT really my man's for real, bro. I wouldn't even.
Yeah, y'all niggas weird, bro.
Hey, whoever touched my man, like, dude, like, why he trying to ruin the play? On phone
then. Oh, GD, whoever did that's weird.
On phone then.
Bro, that's that nigga, that was you.
What? Nigga, who? You, nigga, that was little Nick.
And where that shit
nigga
was?
Right? Well, nigga, I need my nigga.
Nigga, right behind nigga. You. Let me tell you something. He came up the stairs. He was like, it's my turn.
Nigga, I need my phone on. Look,
bro, listen. Can you at least listen to me?
I was looking at the fridge.
You looking at the fridge? The fridge right
behind. I was listening in.
You was listening?
Mm-hmm. Not gonna lie to you. I just want to see what's going on.
Yeah, you like to know what's going on around the town type shit?
Yeah, I don't like people hiding shit from me.
You think I'll be hiding shit from you?
You better not.
Come on, baby. Why do you think I would do that?
Baby? I upgraded to baby now.
Oh, fold him. Now it's not Jazz. It's baby. Don't fold him. Fuck it.
I'm going to call you Pookie.
Pookie?
Yeah, in front of the homies. I'm like, hey, Pookie.
Nah. Just...
Nah.
You can call me.
Yeah, I can't call you Pookie. Can I call you Pookie?
Okay, so you can call me Pookie. Alright. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, don't be spamming that bitch too much for my phone name. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'll be chill with it. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Yeah, cause you're my pookie butt.
You're not gonna feel all of that.
Why?
Like,
can't call you my pookie.
You not gonna call me my mids, fool. Like, my mids gonna think I'm like.
My bad, I gotta make you sound strong. Be like, that's my man.
Yeah, hold him.
Alright, so I'm not calling you Pookie, I'm gonna call you my man.
Nah. It...
Niggas gay.
Go for them.
Oh, my bad, fella.
It's good, fella. I'll fold you. What's good? Fuck. Hey, Vaughn, you good, fella?
Oh, whatever.
His ass a weirdo. His ass
what you looking at?
Nigga, I was looking at her toes, folks. I'm still
mad. You got an issue with painted toes? Huh?
I don't know, maybe you like your toes.
Bro, this nigga in his boxers, folks.
What's wrong with having my toes painted, huh?
You said what?
Your toes is good, man.
What's wrong with my toes?
Nah, it's just like they your feet real veiny, folks. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, word.
Not...
I be working out, yeah.
Real veiny. Yeah! You say that to a shorty,
folks. That's why he don't get no pussy. Put that shit down.
Yo, why? What if I accidentally discharged his hoe and shot you in your face?
You not getting. How do I tell you?
Girl? I know it's on safety.
Oh, Vaughn, don't
nigga.
Shoot him. Vaughn, don't shoot him.
It's on safety.
Ah, don't shoot me. Stop aiming at me, bro. Stop.
Hey,
shut down.
Hey, hold on. Hey, y'all got a pipe, right? I'm gonna call his ass right now and be like, yo, you can come inside on phone.
Who?
Fucking Kiki, brother, folks.
Oh, yeah. If he touch you, I'm gonna kill his ass. Yeah, that's what I'm
Buddy has been not touch my boy. Why don't phone him? I'ma put one in his head. I'm phone him.
Hey, fuck him. I'm about to send you low. You coming?
Yeah. You at the 9?
Yeah, I'm in my crib right now with the guys. Cause motherfuckers PD was overly deep outside. So come inside, alright?
Hey, send me low. I'm at the I'm at Reddit right now.
Guys, nigga, we gonna be hiding somewhere.
You know when you outside? You know when you outside?
There you go. What happened,
what
bro?
What you mean? I'm not close here, huh?
Hey, why, folks? He from the Deuce folk?
At this point, yeah.
Her brother from the Deuce folk?
Nah, she's not from the Deuce folk.
She was too.
No, it's her brother.
To pull up, oh, yeah. Her brother from the Deuce
folk. Alright, well, he been. What? Shit.
I ain't gonna lie, folks.
If some shit pop
in,
up, I ain't gonna lie. If some shit pop off, nigga, we kill his ass, throw his body somewhere, and then we don't tell nobody.
We tell nobody. Jazz, you heard? You ain't telling nothing, right, Jazz?
We gonna throw him in the river.
I'm gonna hide downstairs. What the fuck?
We gonna throw him in the river or something.
Jazz. But that's only if he get to that point, though, on phone now.
Yeah, facts.
Hey, when
if he touch you, that's when it gets to that point.
When he comes over here, folks, on phone now, like, you can stay around us, but don't say me and you got something going on, because his ass is just gonna be, you feel what I'm saying, on phone now.
On phone now.
At times,
if
he come up, look, if he come over with four niggas, only with him, only he is coming inside for.
Hey, yo, my brother,
man. Yeah,
he shouldn't even.
He ain't gonna play crazy if he just come in here by himself.
Like, why would the dudes play crazy for? Like,
we just tell him
nigga,
he was here with the homies.
Because
you gotta think about
sister,
it, bro.
Nigga.
You choked out his sister, nigga. What the fuck you mean, nigga?
I ain't gonna lie. If I was his brother, nigga, I'd kill you too, boy. I ain't gonna lie.
Motherfucker gonna be on that, boy. You choked my sister. I'll fuck him out.
It's on it. My mama, I'd kill your ass.
You how would you feel, sister? Why, if somebody choked your sister out on phone him?
But he ain't killed her, folk.
You said what, folk?
He said he ain't killed her, though.
Just post it out there. Go
bro,
warn
it don't matter
nigga.
If you killed her or not, nigga. You still put your hands on her, folk.
Like, yeah, you could have killed her, nigga, if you didn't snap just, out of it, shit.
Yeah. Hey,
man, you would have just blacked out. If you would have just...
I'm saying,
you
look,
nigga, just said somebody else said.
Nah, that's the homie, bro. You don't need to warn them that niggas about to pull up.
Yeah, go do that.
Tell them to come inside. That bitch open.
Oh, no.
I'm seeing though, fool. Y'all ass. Y'all got no girls up there and shit.
No, fool.
Hell nah, fool. We trying to get like you on phone.
Man, what?
I've never seen
a white nigga get so much play. Who's that?
Hey, big homies, triple OGs, they coming in, triple
right
OGs.
That's it? Can I close the door?
I think it's one more triple OG.
Hey, I could close the door, fool.
I got rank, but I ain't no big homie.
Nigga with the wiggly dreads.
Ask him.
Hey, Wiggly Driz. Yo, homie coming in, Wiggly
nigga
Driz?
Said Wiggly Driz.
Nigga, that's the homie Yummy. I don't know what he doing.
I ain't gonna lie.
Alright, locked the door on Yummy.
Nah, don't lock the door. Don't lock the door. Let me see.
I just moved around his bitch.
Wait, what's gonna go down?
Hell yeah.
Why's the nigga calling me? You gotta ask Triple OG now.
I'm right here. Why is he calling me, bro?
Cause he said you went in the crib, gang.
Yes, you did.
Shit, lock this bitch in.
Alright, lock it. Lock it. Lock it.
Hey, lock this bitch. Lock this bitch, boy. Lock this bitch.
Yeah. I'm seeing it. What happened? Y'all motherfuckers about that penthouse or not, fuck?
Penthouse?
I ain't never heard no
penthouse. Nah, shit on phone.
Motherfucker was talking about how they gonna buy a penthouse and shit,
dude. Oh, shit. I need some drink. Hurry up. Somebody give me some drink.
What's your shit? What's your shit? What's your...
84.
You got that?
Yeah, appreciate it.
Look, I'm saying for look. He basically gonna say, look, he gonna say, so what she said about someone that made you so mad that you had to choke her? And I'm gonna be, so what should I say? I said, I wasn't thinking straight. I was
you should lie, bro. Just lie, bro.
No, don't lie, bro. Keep it G, bro.
Keep it all the way clean across the board. Just learn. Yeah. Be like, bro,
if it crossed the board, cross the board, nigga.
Your emotions got to you, my nigga, and you lost control like what, he what you was thinking about on bro grave, nigga, you just
if he don't
out.
Like what he hear, then that's shit, that's dead. Just keep it G, though.
And he better stay in his lane, like though, because on bro grave, motherfucker play like stupid that, on bro grave. I'm putting this can, bitch, on his sideburns. Fuck you, Tim.
If you want to beat my ass, he can beat my ass, but you know what I'm saying?
What, nigga? What you mean? Let him beat you up, nigga? The fuck? Is you cool?
Sweeter than me, nigga.
Bro, I'll take it for you then, bro. If you want to fight somebody, he gonna have to fight me on phone now.
Hey, that's why you my man's for real, high boy.
If you want to fight somebody, he gonna fight me. I'm already ready on bro grave. I ain't gonna even say nothing to him while on phone him. I'm gonna let you have your little conversation, folks. You feel me? If he feeling some type of way, folks, text my phone and give me the go on phone him. That's all it is.
Nigga, fuck that, nigga. That nigga start saying like, now you gotta let me get my one. So I hear that shit, we can walk in that bitch, beat his ass right there, nigga.
Y'all gonna jump the nigga?
Like, nigga, what?
Right, yeah,
I ain't gonna lie, on, but listen though, bro. This shit right here could cause a whole lot of commotion
I'm
in the
seeing,
city, bro.
Like, this I'm really could lie, be the bro. Start of a war, bro. That's why
I ain't gonna lie. He taking forever, fool. It's making me think that he really is trying to plan.
I'm gonna check the cameras, Triple OG.
You said,
what's up with this nigga saying Triple OG?
What's up with this nigga, bro?
That's my young life, little Nick on phone now.
Hey, who did
hey, but I fuck with how we all outside
me?
On phone them, yeah. Just come around.
It's yummy. Normally niggas, if certain niggas ain't outside, everybody goes.
I ain't gonna lie. If like it usually be just me, YY, and Von on phone them. Like
I'm saying, it's just be really
me? The now we starting to, get some yummy, some more heads. Yeah. Out there, hey. I fuck with it.
Hey,
motherfuckers really ain't gonna. I ain't gonna lie. Look, but listen though, folks. We finna get to the point where we about to. Yeah, I mean, we about to really start up in the school, motherfuckers. Boy,
hey,
we just. Yeah, I mean, we just playing
hey,
our.
All
we just playing our cards.
Shit,
right.
We ain't fuck tweeting. We sliding. That's what we. Gonna
I ain't
say.
Gonna lie, fool.
Hey, let me get your number, for
T and Jeff be playing with us like we.
Hey, who number
don't
not got right here on phone?
Hey,
I need
let me
number.
Get the white homie number.
Sneaks.
Black out here, my shit. I'm saying
those. I ain't got yummy shit on, bro. Great.
Hey, you heard what he said? Fuck tweeting, we slide. The feds are come.
Nah, for real though, fuck. We about to really get this. Song. We about to really get little women together on phone now.
Why? Let me get your number, little boy.
Come on, you ain't got my shit?
I got your shit with a basketball, nigga. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, that's my
number.
Old shit. I'm tweeting.
I don't know.
I got Hot Boy shit.
Hot Boy got a trophy next to his name. He's trying to be one of them.
Hey, I'm trying to take a nigga Grammy off his neck, though.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, the set.
Damn, was that a subliminal, folks?
No. I'm
hey,
saying, I'm trying to
so,
take a nigga Grammy.
Hey. I say, I thought we was homies on phone now.
Nah, we is. I'm trying to take a nigga Grammy, though, folks. Yeah, I'm trying to see if there's repercussions
eBay,
behind
nigga,
that, like they say.
You know what I'm trying to do, fool? I'm trying to catch little Daryl ass, and everybody gonna be sad in Chicago, nigga.
Oh, man, fool. I'm trying to catch fuck all that. I'm trying to catch Vari, fool, and I'm trying to catch little Daryl. I want little Daryl too, fool.
Hey, my girl,
nigga. If we kill if we kill this nigga little Daryl, the whole Chicago is gonna be so sad.
Hey, look,
nigga, it's gonna be because of us, nigga.
Look on my soul, bro. That hey, bro. My girl could really get that little Daryl nigga out of there.
Nigga, he be dissing too much. He be just making rap songs about us like we sweet or something, nigga. Like, what the fuck?
I'm seeing it. I'm on.
Hey,
that shit
starting
to
piss me off. Hey, hold on, look. I got a play for us, gang. Hold on.
Yeah, I forgot buddy ass name all of a sudden.
Wow. Yo. What's going coming? On back there?
Yeah, we outside. It's me and the guys on phone now.
Where's the guys? Where are you and the guys?
We on the block, bro.
We in the crib, nigga.
We in the crib, though.
Who that is? That's Tati.
What
bro? Get your weird ass on my phone, bro.
Federal.
Motherfucker, nah. Motherfucker trying to pull up on phone deal.
Yeah, send me low. I got some girls.
Hold up. Hey, fo, just all in case right, some bet. Shit pop all off, turn right. Wait, though, fo.
Nah, okay. Whenever.
Everybody around.
Man, what? My phone. They not going. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm saying though, who really try to screw up the play for my man's right? Huh? I'm fucking him.
I ain't gonna lie. I really just did one thing. I was knocking on the nigga door, ran off. That was the only time.
Hey,
I
y'all can't never
him.
Say hot.
That was
boy
the only time
through,
I fucked with
come,
him.
Come clutch on phone.
He really got. He really got mad when this nigga right here went shirtless to talk about. Is it my turn yet?
Nigga, it was hot. Wait, bro. Hot boy called my phone talking about y'all having an orgy party. I don't know what the fuck that is. You tell me everybody fucking the bitches.
Hey, who
he say
that?
Everybody fucking bitches? Hot boy said that.
Hey,
so
hot
I come
boy.
I tell yeah. Everybody that's outside, so, I come in this bitch and we going on our turn.
I said it was seeming like on phone them. That's why we my got some more on the way. What you talking about? We got different batches on phone them.
Oh,
fucking phone
them.
Oh, I get that one. All right, I'm gonna go wait on her.
They pulling up right now on phone them.
Hold on. Hey, what that is? What happened? Somebody else?
That nigga still not here.
Nah,
no, I'm trying
bro, they
to see.
Finna pull up, bro. They all finna
DMG
pull up
ain't that far, though. That's what I'm
saying. On me, it's hot boy fault that nigga ain't get his nut off.
Bro, I got some on the way, bro. You got a best friend right now.
That ain't for him. Hey, fool. You coming for him? I'm fooling him.
Gang, we gonna be out right there. We gonna be out this bitch for a little minute, gang.
Yeah.
What you still gonna be over there or are you what you about like?
Hey, let me get some food. Man, I don't even know, fool. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let you know though. Like, what's it called? You got my, you know what I'm saying? If you trying to pull over, motherfuckers could really just chop it up on the phone, but I'd rather do it on in person and shit.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I was about to let you know what I'm about to be over there.
Nah. I thought I was gonna wait on you. You know what I'm saying? But if you want to
good,
take your time, phone you. Take your time.
I'm gonna call you when I'm over there.
All right, say that.
Yeah, these little sneak niggas. I guess it was at the little gas station or whatever. So I got see what that's about, and then I'm gonna let you know.
Ah, phone you. Yeah, we're still
I look good.
Like, totally good.
You say what, Funo?
Is he still coming?
Nah, he not.
My
phone,
Funo.
I'm about to go sleep.
You know what I'd be on?
I know. Like, not give me a little kiss or something. Oh, I got a bed.
I sleep at your house again?
Yeah, you can sleep at my house again. Like that bitch better not, you know what I'm saying, start touching me and shit while I'm sleeping and shit. I'm fooling you.
I can't touch you?
Nah, you can, but like I ain't gonna lie, like my dick ain't gonna lie, it told me like that you was touching on him and shit like that while I was just sleeping and shit.
Yeah,
like,
take a picture.
Am I not allowed to? I thought she was mine.
Nah, you ain't wrong.
Nigga, watch, I'm
gonna
call
them right back,
nigga.
Just don't touch my butthole, fool. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, like.
That's what you worried about?
Yeah, like, I don't want to just feel like, you know what I'm saying, nailing my ass.
I'm not putting anything in your butt unless you ask. You gotta beg for that shit, you know?
Nah, I'm not gonna beg nothing for that.
Yeah, I need to do something.
Yeah, like if I'm trying to put something in your butt, dude, like, I got a bed.
Man, look, don't pull up right now, bro.
I got a bag or nah?
We'll see.
We'll see.
My bad, but I'll just
try. Not happening anytime soon, though.
Not anytime soon. I gotta wait my time.
Yeah, you gotta earn it back. You sent out like the fuck. You gotta earn that shit back.
I gotta ask.
You got me fucked up bringing homies in here when I'm trying to, yeah.
When you trying to what?
When you got me all tied up and shit, trying to bring homies in here, that's
I'm saying, like, that was just unfortunate time and fuck.
That shit made me feel too vulnerable.
Yeah.
Bro, get your... Bro. Are you cool?
They got spent AK on these moves.
Shay. Yeah, you see. Yeah. you go sleep easy. Hey, go now.
Damn me up, gang. Yeah, that dick's fire, babe.
Yeah. That dick's fire, babe. Oh,
are you coming?
Get your 60.
That dick's fire.
That's on you. When you coming?
Yeah.
I gotta watch him on security cameras unless he scared me.
You look good. What the fuck?
You cannot play with me like
why
that.
You say what?
Hey, white, unlock door. White, unlock door. I want going to give me these pills.
I'm saying though. I'm saying go downstairs, get dressed nice.
I'm gonna wake up to you. Dude, my fucking can you hear this little bitch over here?
Yeah, I can hear him.
You didn't pop. You only got a gun. You don't have a gun.
Bro, who is you talking to?
Bro, you don't have a gun, bro. Stop lying.
Gang, who this? Are you stupid, folks? Bitch ass Bori nigga. Vary,
I can like get that nigga out of my ear, bro. He sound confused, bro. He don't know what's going on right now.
Fucking bitch, bro.
When you gonna come through here though? You know where I'm at.
Where you at, gang? Hey, the motherfuckers gonna
in my hood. I dropped my low. I dropped my low.
How that come through here, team? How that hot shit feel on phone?
Hey, for yo, dang, dang.
I sent you my low. When you gonna come through here? I'm gonna see you real soon on
phone. Yeah.
Don't you go getting yourself mixed up in some shit. I was about to text you. Don't you fucking go get your ass mixed up in some shit.
Oh, what? What you gonna do?
I'm gonna cry. I can't lose you. I just got you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lose you, baby. I'm saying
you I'll trust you, man.
You don't trust me.
Yeah. If you go to someone else's hood, man, they're gonna get you.
I'm your little insecure ass.
You know he wants you to go there because he wanna get you.
I know, but he not.
Hey, Wyatt, let me use your car. The police impounded my shit, fool. And
my
I got
shit red, game. My shit mechanic. Like I got the bitch that get that bitch fixed on phone now. Get the mechanic over here. I'll pass your keys. Fuck, take it.
No, no mechanic, fool.
Bro, I know car, but car not here. I've been just waiting on him. Or shit.
I'm gonna go steal some or something.
Let me know when you got the car. Motherfucker got his heels.
I got my
heels. Bet.
Huh?
Yes, he's lost.
Oh.
I got a car, but like, my shit.
So you gonna go sleep?
Mm-hmm. I'll see you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Like,
you gonna make time for me? You better not get shot.
I'm not. We gonna wake up, make breakfast, everything gonna be good. I'm phoning
you. You gonna make me breakfast?
Are you going?
Make you eggs, sausage, you put on
I want waffles.
You want waffles? Waffles.
Yeah, they'll have your sausage. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Phone him like that bitch is going.
Phone him.
I'm not gonna talk to a nigga. I thought a nigga. That
you want me to put my meat on your grill? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Yeah. You gonna get all that sausage. Fuck.
A word.
Mhm.
With a side of gravy.
With a side of cream. Fuck you, check it out.
Fuck you, knocking my head.
Oh dear. With some Alfredo sauce. Fuck you, take
it. Yeah. Some cheese.
Yeah, you gonna be able to take that all or not?
Probably not.
It's just food. What you thinking about food? Cause I'm talking about
I don't
food.
Be that hungry in the morning.
Oh, so late at night you want some meat?
Yeah, we're gonna see. I gotta keep looking good.
I mean, you good. You ain't
gonna get nothing right now.
You look good dressed and undressed. My brother, great.
Mm-hmm. I know. I gotta keep it like that for you, baby.
I'm saying, though, like, you need to wear something on my phone. Radio, something. Oh, like, I gotta come ahead.
You made him buy you some? When you earn my trust back, yeah, I got you.
When I earn your trust back? Yeah, why that?
Uh-huh. Why is you on the homie dick?
Why that?
Just keep being a good boyfriend, you know?
And then I'm gonna get a reward.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are we gonna see tomorrow?
Yeah.
I get your ass to sleep. Odin, I really put your ass to sleep. Fuck.
Yeah.
Odin, motherfucker, really made you pass that one time. I can make you pass out two times.
That's what we doing.
That's what you trying to do? Like, what's up? Huh? The bear right there on my
Oh, yeah. My bad.
You feel what I'm saying? What you trying to get into? I'm on food now.
I'm trying to go to sleep.
Yeah, get your ass to sleep, baby. I'm food now. Yo, ass too good, though.
You gonna miss me?
I'm gonna miss you.
All four of them. You think about me in your sleep.
I guess
don't
I'm
pull
not.
Up to that fucking hood and get your ass jumped.
I'm not, baby. I'm not.
I know you will.
I'm not. Stop playing.
Don't be doing anything stupid.
I won't.
For me.
I promise.
Oh my god, if I wake up and I find out you're dead, I'm gonna.
You gonna cry?
Oh no. Yeah, it's not gonna be pretty.
I promise I won't.
Alright, you be safe then, okay?
Alright, baby.
Yo, jump, nigga.
Night, night.
Jump.
Fuck, you got my.
Mwah. Fuck, you took a bit. I'm seeing the guys here, folks. Come on, folks. Come on, brother. Holy
fuck.
Stop playing with me. I really. Mwah.
Bro said, mwah.
Bitch, come.
My fucking cat just came in my room and started yelling at me. You hear that, bitch?
Nah, I did hear it.
Nah, dude, because I was just chilling and he came in here like, meow. I'm like, what the fuck? This ain't even my cat. That's my brother cat.
Yo.
I swear to God, if you
still
down,
over there?
I'll be mad.
Yeah. Motherfuckers over here. I'm phoning him.
Alright, I'm gonna pull up.
Are you about to go sleep?
Hey, how y'all doing?
Yeah, I gotta go to work.
You stay easy, huh?
Yeah, you heard. Don't get your ass blown.
I won't.
What's the word for?
Yo, come back to the thing. On phone name, me coming.
Come back to the
room. Come back to the crib.
Yo, we at the crib. It's hella bitches and shit. I mean, females.
Matter of fact, video me. Clip what happened. I want to see
you. You stay easy.
I bet. Good boy.
Bye.
Yes. I said good boy. You didn't say shit. That's crazy.
You're not calling me good boy. I just ignored that.
Yeah. All right. Good boy. Have a good night.
Good girl.
I'm 21.
You 21? That's what's up.
Yeah.
Where you from?
Yeah,
I just came from on me.
Sit down. You want something?
Yeah, shorties is overly fuck.
Oh, you don't know what I look
Should
like.
Should we work
bro?
At?
Well, I own.
Yeah, you don't know what I look like.
What happened?
I said, sit down. You want something to drink?
Yo,
what y'all in that first crib?
Yeah, that crib. Just.
All right, bet.
Yo.
You know what's that word?
I'm coming. Come inside. Hey, they in here.
What you mean? Yo, that's all the way over there. You don't like being close to me as well.
Y'all just breathe.
You don't like seeing the left.
Y'all got other motherfuckers or I can lock the bitch. This is the dudes for phone in.
So what's up, gang?
Hey, come upstairs on phone in, because they is, you feel what I'm saying? They chit-chatting over here.
Oh, man, I got you.
I want to talk, you feel what I'm saying? On phone in.
Yeah.
So what's up? Talk to me, on phone in.
So, why am I here? Like, you body slamming my sister and choking my sister, gang?
Now, I ain't gonna lie, body slamming is crazy. I ain't do all of that. You feel what I'm saying?
Nigga, I'm just saying, like, that's what she said to me, gang. I'm, I'm, I'm just trying to hear both sides of the story before I like, feel me?
I got some calm shit.
You know, like, you know, bro, like, we been talking, but you know, I fuck with you, gang, and you know, you know what type of time I'm on. I don't really have to, feel me?
I'm already knowing what's going to look, fool. Motherfucker was, oh, she caught my lung, you know what I'm saying? Talk about Simone died. I was drinking this shit, so motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Was in, use the room, my
it's
room.
Good. It's good for them?
Yeah. So, motherfucker, I'm getting cold, like, Simone, you know what I'm saying? Drugs in me, alcohol
hold
in me.
Hold on, I'll be back. Yeah, I'll be back.
And then, I hear, like, talking about Simone, like, I'm like, I don't know if y'all knew this and shit, you know what I'm saying? This, I shouldn't even say this, because you know what I'm saying? Oh, I feel so, but, like, turns out that Simone was trying to line up somebody from KTS.
Yeah,
the person that she was trying to line from KTS was the guy that killed my brother. You know what I'm saying?
But what I'm not understanding is, gang, before she died, she told me that you said fuck the baby and all type of.
Ooh,
the baby
Simone?
Did all type of yeah.
No, but then we arranged that on phone. You feel what I'm saying? That shit got.
That shit, nigga, that's not the first time. That's not the first time, G. Yeah.
But then
why you hate me?
What you say?
You heavy folk.
Yeah, nah, hell.
Them slime life niggas is spending on shit right now, folk.
I don't do nothing crazy.
Hey,
bro.
Why you heavy folk?
Yeah, nah, hell.
What's the word? Bro.
It doesn't. Buddy ass in name.
I'm gonna pop outside, wood, nigga.
That's what I'm saying, gang. This is not the first time that you've been doing some crazy shit, gang.
Nah, but look, listen. Lying, so, I guess so before that shit happened, right? That me and Simone think me and like the baby shit. Hey, you know what happened with that baby?
Hey,
you know how she lost that baby for?
But I don't know, gang. She just told me that
she took perks.
She said she lost niggas. She lost four niggas in one day. Now make it five, gang. That's what she said. You said.
Yeah, I did say that on phone now.
Why you lying?
And she did some dumbass shit, and that's why she lost the baby.
Okay, but nigga, gang, that's not you. Not just talking about the baby at that point, gang. You talking about my dead homie.
Dead homie.
Yeah, she said you lost. She. You said you told her she lost four niggas in one day. Now make it five.
Busy. House full right now.
Come here. I was talking about me. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, okay. She ain't say it like that.
No, I'm talking about like, cause I said like I'm leaving the relationship.
Yeah, we have. I mean, it's some shit. I mean, it's bad.
So.
Hey, let me get back.
I'm going.
Yeah.
All right, for sure.
What you say? My.
So how we gonna resolve this game? Cause I'm not. Feel me? I'm not no fighting type of nigga. So I don't even wanna. Feel me?
Hey, for listen, I'm gonna keep a 98 plus 2 with you. You can kill me last year right now, right? But at the end of the day, for that shit, just gonna be
bro,
no
ain't
problem.
Talking about no selling game, bro. That's
man,
shit.
What motherfucker?
Y'all piece this up, man. That shit though. Over with, gang.
Bro, like I
said what?
He said sorry, bro. Like,
at the red lights?
Like I said. I'm a grown ass man for my phone, and that shit still hurts to this day. For I try to call TT and apologize. You feel what I'm saying? She ain't been picking up my calls, or she did, and like she declines it. You feel what I'm saying? But look, I fuck with TT. You feel what I'm saying? It's just
you good for now?
I wasn't thinking straight. Bro. Hey, you feel what I'm saying? That shit was all messed up in my head.
I'm finna roll. You be good.
Alright,
fuck.
You feel what I'm saying? Imagine knowing that your girl, folk, she cheated on you, folk. With the person that killed your own, and I'm not talking about brother like gang, I'm talking about your actual blood brother, folk. She fucked the op, and that's the guy who killed your blood brother. And you're
gang,
now.
Gang, but you gotta like be in my shoes, gang. You choking my sister, gang.
Nah, and look, I ain't saying what I did was better. I'm not saying nothing like that on phone. I'm saying,
that's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like you're trying to fill the hole. Are you
he
being
going
drunk?
Around in circles, gang? He apologized, bro. He ain't gonna do it again, gang.
Look,
going in circles, bro.
Shit.
Motherfucker, I just want
to hear it come from your mouth, bro.
Nah, like I said on the phone, I said, motherfucker, did mistake.
Bro, why?
Now I want to apologize as a real nigga, man. That's why I wanted to see you face to face, my brother.
Y'all niggas, all four y'all niggas about to die. You know what I'm saying? Go get like help or something. Get them bullets out you. I know that.
And this shit bigger than a gang. I'm talking about you to me on phone. Ain't nobody asking me, hey, you should apologize. It's me, myself, and I, and phone them.
Yeah. I feel you.
I was not with them. I don't know who you talking
to. And if you see your sister, tell her I'm sorry, fo. I did some dumb shit, fo, and I apologize on phone them. Cause you should have been nothing like that on phone them. You got my line for one phone. Matter of fact,
yeah.
Let me get your shit, cause your shit was not as a contact. So I don't even, you know, you the guys on phone, motherfucker. It's been bad for phone.
When I heard this shit, I'm like, ain't no way, gang did that. And you know, before that shit happened, nigga, I just talked, like, you was on my block. We were just talking. That's why.
Yeah, we was chopping.
That's why I was
up.
So. That's what I'm guy, saying. Man. That's why I was like, nigga, ain't no way in hell, gang.
Yeah, I know.
But it's good though. I'ma talk to you later and shit, bro. Y'all stay up though.
Y'all too. I'm feeling it. Y'all both stay. Yeah. You too, shorty. I'm feeling it.
Come on. All right. Go ahead. I don't give no fuck. Yo ass missing out on everything, my homie. Boy. All right.
So who is that? Shit, I don't even know.
Homie, like, you wanted the female that just came with your.
Why? What happened? You know her or something?
He gonna cheat. He gonna cheat her right?
Oh, me?
Yeah, that's why.
Oh, nah, he came with
damn. Who y'all be fucking with though?
Damn, fuck! What happened to your leg?
Yeah, who this shorty right? Huh?
You know, just kind of correct.
Baby, I don't like white meat. I ain't gonna lie.
You said, I don't like white meat, you said?
That's what I said. I don't like white meat.
I remember I was in my head.
It's fine for them phone. Bitches be calling me white chocolate. Fuck you, take me on phone.
White chocolate?
Ain't got shit to do with me. Like I said,
who
called
white chocolate?
Me.
Info?
White chocolate? Sir, what's your name?
My name, White Folk. Who this? What am I supposed to be?
I'm sorry,
you
what's your name?
Outside, but
white.
A black car, I think the best
white.
Is coming inside.
Okay.
Hey.
Why is you late for like
this? Where are you from?
I'm from Chicago, shorty, on phone him. Fuck, check it, bitch.
Okay.
You at my crib right here. You feel what I'm saying? Phone him.
Oh, okay. Oh, so this is your house?
Yeah. I'm on Brother Grail. This is where me and the guys were living at. I'm saying though, who am I talking to? You for not saying I'm going
Ryan.
To
you.
I listen to your leg and shit.
Yeah, they can't drive. They don't know how to drive.
Damn, y'all got into a car accident.
Yeah, I got into a car accident. You know, you really can't drive, so.
I'm saying though, who am I talking
type
to?
Shit. He didn't come out nigga white white. This nigga white white, he can't drive.
I didn't hear you. I ain't gonna lie.
Y'all rally.
Don't do that.
Ain't gonna bab like.
I love her, but.
What you said? Cause I couldn't hear you. You feel what I'm saying?
No, you're good. I said my name's Mariah.
Raya. Get in.
Lord, have mercy. Yeah.
Fuck. I'm saying, well, y'all, you feel what I'm saying? Y'all girls get come to. Y'all need some food on phone. It doesn't mean I'm white that I. You feel what I'm saying? That I don't know how to cook for on phone.
But you know how to cook.
Which mean what I know how to cook on phone and motherfucker.
What you know how to cook?
On the TV?
Man, I could really make you some pasta and lobster food on phone.
Some lobster what?
Some pasta and lobster. Fuck
you. So you definitely listen to Cali, huh?
I guess.
I got my boy on my roster. He be giving me pasta and lobster.
On phone, we be good at that here. Come on, brother.
Hey, what happened? Why folks?
Nah, we just chopped it up from on phone. So what block y'all from, shorties, on phone?
No block.
Shit, who this with the red hair on phone?
It don't even matter, folks. Like, you know what I mean? Stay where you was at. Phone and gray.
I seen it. I'm all
brother
good.
What's up, red?
So, like, I got a question for y'all girls, so on phone. So, like, what's with Chicago not liking white guys? You know what I'm saying? Rush up there.
Hey,
I mean, they don't like me.
Why that? My phone name, you don't.
I ain't gonna lie, you don't like
me.
No.
But you know, it's not like I don't look good or nothing. It's just like, they be racist for you.
So, do I look like a racist? Be honest, on phone name.
I ain't gonna lie, you look like a school shooter, folks.
Maybe.
You
know, but
you my homie.
Yeah.
I'm saying,
do I give you racist type of vibes? Why, wow, Brother Gray?
I think it's too early. I think it's a little too early to determine that.
To determine that on phone name. You gotta see the scale type shit on phone name. I don't see anything. I'm all about to go.
Right, I like the woods,
dude. Hey, y'all need some drinks, some food, or y'all?
I mean, if you're trying to feed me, I would take a plate of food and a drink. I
could feed you on food.
I got some oxtails and shit in the refrigerator.
Shit, come here.
Oxtails,
Come here.
She said no.
God better play shit.
I'll show you some food.
I'm taking some pieces.
Hold up. Let me hold that bitch for now.
Niggas like it.
I ain't
gonna lie. You ain't gonna lie what?
Nah, hold on.
High speed twig it away. Nah, I ain't tape it, I been beat the race. No come around, ask about Nate. Cause Nate got hit in the face. Yeah, Nate got hit in the head. You ain't hear about 357. Took the boy out, and ain't bleeding out red.
Oh, okay, then. So look, let me talk about something different. And ain't nobody dead. Fuck all the internet.
Where's Shirelli?
Where's
Shirelli?
Shit, I don't even know where that shit is. I'm gonna lie.
On JD, they don't let the GDs in the dough.
Yeah, let me go.
They don't let the
where
GDs
the hell is Shirelli?
They over here tussling.
What y'all got going on over here?
They don't let the GDs in the dough.
I think he done met his match.
Boy, that nigga just like took over. Sorry, I ain't tripping.
That is got overly busy.
I got a microwave, like, you handed me some cold food, like, where's the microwave?
I ain't gonna lie, we ain't got a microwave, but I can
put y'all ain't got no microwave!
Oh, this new establishment, for unfolding
bro, my I just told him we moved bro. In last month, bro.
How long does it take to get a microwave?
She's trying to get some exclusive shit.
Girl, look at the TV, like, you gotta be up on that bitch.
Okay. It's fine. I'll take my food.
Oh my fuck. Just let me know though, like, does that bitch taste good for him? I'm fooling him.
Buddy, leave you really. We gotta go.
I'm gonna take my food to go. Y'all don't have a microwave.
I could put it in a fucking oven for him. Come on, brother.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, you do that. That's perfect.
Let me go and I'll let you go.
I know you ain't have this good food.
I'm not letting you go until you let me go.
At the same time.
I'm not letting you go until you let me go. I swear to God. On my soul, I'm not letting you go until you let me go. Let me go. Man, let me go.
Fuck y'all niggas choking each other for a fool.
Let me go, folks. I'm not playing with you, man. Let me go. I'm not gonna let you go until you let me go.
Folks, I ain't fucking with it, bro.
Who what, bro?
watch out.
Thank you. My food is finally done. I don't even know why you would just give me the food. Why you didn't heat? Why you didn't heat it up in the first place?
I'm seeing your food, cause like
you hand me some cold food and thought I was gonna eat it. It's crazy.
Ain't gonna lie, cold food is good though. When it's hot outside, it is hot outside.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not, sir.
Look, sure grab is. You a little fork Francesca. Right there on the bottom shelf right there.
That's a unique ass name. I ain't gonna lie. Just black out right here.
It taste that bitch on food. It's a little bit hot though. You feel me, Ryan? So yeah. Just let you me know how me? That bitch tastes on food.
Your name really Francesca?
Yeah, ask around.
Be honest, folks. On food. I put a lot of love and a lot of seasoning on food.
Just you looking good in the dress. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay.
Oh, why is this trying to be so corny?
I'm with this shit, bro.
Hey, Francesca.
What we going for?
What can I call you, folks? What can I call you, folks?
Oh, no. I cook really good. You feel what I'm saying? I'm seeing food.
Francesca.
Wait, say his
name. I learned this from my auntie on Fonium. Yes, my auntie is black. I'm Fonium.
How much money
you did to my Nike tag?
My brother gave
me. Stretch my fucking Nike tag. How much cost all them tattoos and shit?
You gonna pay for another one? It be good food.
You know, who's your auntie?
Who my auntie? Like, what's her name? You mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Auntie Lero, food. I'm
yeah, you know she. I think you know this is pretty. This is oh yeah, this is good.
Okay. So what's the point?
It could be a little bit better. I feel like you know you might just see if it goes to her like maybe one or two more times.
My
but
what?
I said I think you might have to go to her maybe one or two more times. But other than that, it's pretty decent. Yeah, it's pretty decent. Yeah, yeah, it's pretty good.
Put everything in that bitch. Fuck, don't fool them. Bad or good, you feel what I'm saying? It's just the cook. I might you feel like, a little bit overcooked. Don't fool them. You feel what I'm saying? I'm seeing it though, fool. So like. What about you? You don't like white guys? For... Are you more into like black men?
Yeah, it depends on what it looks like. Yeah.
And being honest, I'm fooling.
I don't discriminate.
You
want a whole tramp
stamp. You don't discriminate.
What the fuck is that?
But...
I don't discriminate.
Oh, he just told me he want a tramp stamp.
What's a tramp stamp? Bro?
You want a tramp stamp?
What is that shit?
Listen,
bro?
Baby, you feel me? Okay, so listen. So,
what is that?
So, the tramp stamp is literally the tattoo that's like right, you know, you feel me? Like right here, like before.
Bro, like she said, bro, she said like my lower back. Fuck, I was not talking about right there.
Yeah, it's like your lower back.
Lower back.
Nigga, that's like saying a nigga who got his whole back done or something like that means he got a tramp stamp.
Okay, so. Usually when y'all get y'all back done, y'all get y'all whole back done. You feel me? Like a tramp stamp is just a tattoo that just like spreads from like.
She just look. She this is what she said. She said, "Would you get your lower back done?" She ain't say tramp stamp.
So she got
you. She kind of tricked me into yeah.
Why you trying to trick me?
Yeah, that's what she
trying
to do.
I bet I got you.
She trying to make me
Barry, you better not fuck my credit.
Sound gay.
Yeah, she got like fucked up or something.
Yeah, what's going to Tequila Live?
Man, let's go get drunk.
What you mean, bro? You not, bro? You act like you.
Why? Let's go get drunk. I might fucking shoot up the. Club or something.
All right, we about to go.
Y'all girls about to go.
Yeah.
That's what they said, right?
Folk, all
right, y'all.
Y'all bored? Like, what's up? Be honest, folks.
Hold up, are you Asian, folk?
Yeah, you can get
up. Am I Asian?
Yeah, you
Asian.
She looks
Asian.
Yeah, I'm from South
you
Korea.
You is?
Type shit.
Yeah,
I ain't never seen a South Korea female down here before, ever.
I know. Well, you probably seen me a couple times, though. I work at the mechanic, too.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. This is my first time seeing
you. What's your name?
Ryan.
I heard about you. I ain't never
how
seen
you. Is that what you mean by that?
Damn, Ryan, you got a bad rap around your name, Shuddy. I'm asking you a question, like you.
One of the homeboys worked up there, and he just talking about like somebody worked up there named Dead or something like that.
Cooped up in the house.
So what happened to that
Yo, no, fun though, like, I don't want
phone numbers. It was just a little car accident, you know. I'll be getting it off in like a couple weeks.
I'm trying to get turned in the club.
Right, bye, Kyler.
Why did she do you like that? Bye.
She said Kyler. That's tough.
Oh, she trying to be a
she really trying to racially profile you.
I'm saying it, fool. It's corny bitches, fool. How do I tell you? I'm my brother gave. Hey, right, it's easy, shooty. I'm fool now.
I bet for sure.
Thank you. You see me?
Man, hey, you smoke? Man, let's go get turned, yeah. Folks. Let's go get turned.
All right, we can really smoke. Spark up.
She got on my nerve.
Hey,
bro, lock that door. Lock that door, folks.
That bitch is alone.
Hey, no, I gotta go out there.
Why you say that? Would go out there,
bro. Linebacker, bro.
Look. You know how I knew that bitch was a line, especially the one that Yemi was talking. I don't know, like that bitch.
No, she just kept trying to get me to go outside. I don't know what the fuck was going on.
Why you?
She just kept trying to get me to go outside for some reason.
Look, I was trying to see.
What make you think they lying for?
Look, bro.
She just kept trying to get me to go outside.
The one that bro was just talking to, bro. You're like, oh, how many hats you got? I'm like, what? Like,
hey, trust me when I say this, that redhead bitch gang, I just know she a freak gang. She would have let the whole fucking room in her fucking tap for on phone. And the only reason she not for is because she got somebody else on phone. And then she trying to lie. But these bitches want dick in their mouth on phone. If they
hold up. Somebody, hold up. Nobody, me.
But then look.
Me, YY, and Hot Boy.
Hold on, bro. Look. When she left,
but look, she kept trying to get me to go outside.
Shut the fuck up, bro. Damn. When she was leaving, she's like, oh, I'm like, be safe. She's like, oh, you be safe. I'm like, wait, what that supposed to mean? Like, yeah, because y'all tucked up in the crib. Like, y'all hiding from something. Or y'all scared? I'm like, wait, what?
Yeah.
Like, get up out of here.
Oh,
party
yeah.
Up.
She tried to get you to say, did I go outside right now?
Get your shit blessed up,
bruh. The girl, she just kept trying to get me to go outside. She talking about some, go outside.